Tennessee in 2017 has continued to see health insurance carriers flee the market due to the tremendous uncertainty surrounding the 2018 plan year, as well as year-over-year of substantial losses.